fun was this?
It was awesome. You know, I'm from California, so I've never, you know, played in a game anything like this. And we got out here, it was raining a little bit, and I was like, is that snow? And then about the second quarter, it started to cake up, and I was like, oh, crap, this is going to be a little different. So I played like playing on skates a little bit, but it was awesome. A little winter wonderland.
What were some of the adjustments you had to make in these kind of conditions?
I mean, it just was gang tackling. You know, we knew that it was going to be tough to, you know, tackle these guys one-on-one, especially when you can barely make a cut or change direction. So we knew everyone had to run to the ball, and, you know, they didn't throw it down the field that much, so we had to, you know, just come to the ball and make plays.
All right, well, you should definitely go enjoy the snow since you're not used to it. Maybe some snow angels.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Thank
All
you.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.